fire, so I wanna actually commentate the set.
Okay, Jada, wait. Do you wanna bet on the set?
Oh my god. So Misfire starting out.
Do you
wanna
bet on the set? I have over Misfire game wins at 0.5 for two shots. Up 8 wins 3-0. You don't wanna bet on
Yeah, that's
this
what I
need to be
explain.
Two shots. It can be you win $10. $5 per. So I bet Misfire takes the game. For $10. You can bet.
The odds are shifting dynamically as we watch the set. Isn't that amazing? The culmination of both of these players. Luigi's journey is, I know I already gave a speech.
Paco.
All right, a bait down a stock. Misfire a little more sharp in the punish, but I think a bait's ability to move around the center stage.
Sure.
Oh my god, Johnny. Get the fuck off the microphone if you're just gonna try to gamble all night.
You're right, I should just actually commentate. Position B is Misfire's rocking the old school bait color. A bait used to rock Blue Luigi.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought it was Fire Luigi, but
well, do you remember that set where a bait won over hacks, where it was the like Misfire in like 2012 or 2013?
No.
Could you imagine?
Yes, I can put myself in that situation. Yes.
A bait was blue at the time because Voodoo was the green Luigi.
Oh, that's
a
clever.
A bait did not earn the right for the green Luigi at the time.
Yes, yes. Like how I have to play Peach when I cheat when I.
Oh my god!
Yeah, another dunk from Misfire. He's ahead.
God, Misfire is so fucking cool.
Well, it'll be crazy if finals is Misfire Jada and I just announced that we can go home.
There's only one negative thing I can think about Misfire.
Yeah.
And that's because
wow, the dunk from Steve right back.
I took a picture of Dreffen with money in his ear, and Misfire made that picture, his profile picture.
Oh.
And it didn't credit me for the photo.
Wow.
And then I walked up to him at Bull Bloom. I was like, hey, where's the photo credits for my picture of Dreffen? And he's like, oh, I didn't know you took the photo. I'll update it. And then he did.
Oh, he did. What a
but
twist.
But he didn't follow me after that.
Oh, that's... I understand.
So that's the only negative about this part.
If any...
Because meanwhile... You can think of so many positives about Misfire, such as at the reunion where I seated him very high, and even in my mind I was like, oh, I probably seated him too high, but also he drove fucking 6 hours to get
there. Yeah, they overseat the outer regions, yeah.
And even at the mall before the reunion, Misfire was like, hey, who seated the tournament tomorrow? He's like, hey, I respect.
Nice smack, Abate.
Let's go, Abate. Chris, Misfire came up to me and was like, hey, I respect the support, but like, we see the tournament tomorrow, I'm probably overseeing it. And then he placed three or four places above what I seeded him to do.
Right, and you're like,
I
you seeded fucking
him
liar.
High, but then he got fifth when
right.
I seeded him to get, like, I think 13th to 17th.
Sure.
Or 13th to 16th.
Well, it's no one in this region knows how to play this against this stupid fucking character, so. great smacks from Steve.
Meanwhile, we're here in Pittsburgh with the Luigis. This is the city of Luigi. Like, what's it called? I think I said this earlier, but like for Bike Pit, I mean, we're going to pay for Craig to come out. Like, I'll pay for a Craig carpool.
Sure.
I need Craig to fly to include Rat Monster and the carpool.
Sure.
Rat Monster being that Luigi from NDBA who is like very heavy.
Sure.
And like, the only thing is, I would pay for that one Indiana Luigi.
Luigion. I don't know.
Not Luigi God. I don't forget the tag. The only problem with that guy is that he's unvaccinated. So, like,
A bait cooking with gas. Game one.
Okay, a bait.
Huntsman.
One,
how do we update
Hunter.
The overlay?
Hunter! I don't know how to do it myself. Sorry, Rat Party.
Yeah.
Sorry, Cowbugger. I don't know how to update the overlay. So I'm just
going to
commentate.
Yeah, we don't know how to update so it is a bait up game one of five against, I want to say Misfire is his tag?
Misfire
is
his tag.
Yeah, it's the one that's on screen.
First on the left when the Suns. Wait, is that Arizona?
What are you saying?
Wait, the Suns basketball? Wait a second.
Oh my god.
The Suns basketball jersey? That's fucked up. How much do you know about basketball, Luke?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
Okay. How much do you know about Arizona?
It's the greatest.
Because all I can do is I can port to Super Bowl 43, where the Arizona Cardinals lost to the Pittsburgh Steelers.
Woo!
I cheered that against Yingling when he was playing Just at the Barlucci tournament.
Oh, that's nice. Yeah.
And then Yingling won, so I was like, fuck.
Yeah, that blows. Wow, Barlucci.
Well, and the problem is that, like, I mentioned that to Yingling, like, after the set, because I was right in the pool. And he's like, oh, I don't really care about football. And then I mentioned that to Cheat at the Smash Camp that Hunter and I went to. He's like, oh, yeah, Yingling doesn't care about football. I was like, okay, go fuck yourselves. You care about basketball, but not the sport that this country, America, cares about. They don't care about football.
Yeah, that is our sport.
Yeah.
All right.
Well, that's why you know that they're not real sports fans. Arizona talks. Oh, okay. I'll tell you what, I'm talking so much shit in Arizona right now. Arizona has this manly reputation of like, oh yeah, we're the region of champs.
Yeah.
Y'all haven't been to fucking Pittsburgh. You haven't been to Pittsburgh. We're cheering our fucking heads off for losers round one, okay?
No one in the crowd is cheering for this because it's not losers round one.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh yeah, when we had Axe out there, we said suck that dick, but we said scrub that dish. Oh my god. Or something cool. Fuck that.
Wow, another
one. How many locals have these Arizona players been to? Spark has not been to a local.
I didn't even know he's from
months.
Arizona. No, this is game two. Abate's up a game.
Yeah, Abate won game one. Spark has not been to a local in at least 10 months.
Oh my fucking god, Johnny.
The Cheat has not been to a local
in
at least 10
months. Can I get Josh?
What other Arizona players are there? Axe? Axe hates locals. Axe will never be to a local in his life. Meanwhile,
Abate, he only goes to locals.
Abate only goes to locals.
20, 43.
Polish only goes to locals.
Well,
Jada only goes to locals.
Jada is a
Just
goal grinder.
Only goes to locals.
Oh my god.
Who are our best players? There's
Just
no
is going to become
players.
A Neo player in, like, weeks.
Yeah, so?
No,
PG
I'm not.
PG and Neo are the same region.
If you say so.
Well, sure, Just could jump today, but Just going with his girlfriend. Fuck, I forgot her name. But she's very, very fun.
Sure,
and,
no,
and would also
I don't blame
go
Just for that.
His girlfriend is sick. Have you ever played his girlfriend in Melee?
Nope.
His girlfriend is fucking sick. His girlfriend would not go 0-2 at all, is all I'm saying.
Sure. Who's she playing?
I want to say it was she.
Okay. Sure, yeah.
I played her teams once, but it's one of those, like, I was winning most exchanges, but also I've been playing for unironically over 10 years.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah.
Same, sadly. No, not quite, but close.
Fuck, what is
the great turnaround.
I'm unironically a bad person to be talking about the name. But anyway, they're the Cadence Can State Fairies right now.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, I forgive them for everything. All right.
Okay.
Abate up 2-0.
All right, Abate up 2-0 in losers finals. Luke, I'm going to commentate the first half of this next game. Abate's going to win this game.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, I'm going to go piss in the bathroom.
And you better buy me a shot for that Abate winning 3-0 thing.
I'll buy you a shot.
Yeah.
I'll do it.
Did you notice?
And by you, I mean the Bulldogs.
Yeah, by all means. What else would...
I know Hyper Mario Sunshine has
let's go
paid for all of us to enter Bowl.
Oh, is that Hyper Mario Sunshine? What's up, dude? Moderator on Abate's stream. Generally positive mental attitude champion. Yes, Abate.
And by generally, I mean like every time.
Yeah.
I've never had a negative interaction with Paper Mario.
Oh, no, absolutely. I love that guy.
Even those fucking, what was that JRPG that y'all were playing on?
Tales Symphonia. Yeah, he tuned in.
I was going to say, Paper Mario Sunshine was on those fucking,
You can't see me making the heart with my hands, but I really appreciate the support on that one and Abate's channel in general. The overlay is wrong, by the way, if you just tuned in.
Yeah.
Abate is up 2-0 on a best of five.
And this is Losers Finals.
Yes, in Losers Finals.
Winner this plays... winner's side, Jada and Grant.
Yes. So Abate will have to win two sets against Jada or lose one set against Jada.
Yeah.
It is 10. It is 11. Tim is insane. What a maniac.
What an amazing tournament.
It has been a good tournament. I just worry about the timeliness because the hope is going to shoot us in the head at, oh my god, 97 messages in book club. This is insane.
Luke, unironically, I don't think Hobie shoots in the head because she knows us.
Yeah,
and
but
she knows that all of us are going to be tipping like 50%.
I've been tipping very well, but I've been paying cash. So it's not associated with my name. So, kind of a bad.
Hope knows that we're going
to Yeah, that's me. Well. Oh my god, the Abate Lloyd. You would love to see it. Sorry, the chat is on your mobile phone, so I only look at it now and then.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, the chat is in support of Bait, and we're in support of Hyper Mario Sunshine because you said
right. Since Hyper Mario Sunshine supporting a Bait, I will too.
Yeah. Well, the only thing that would make me change my mind is if / when all PBI shows up, because. Yeah, when is PBI going to show up? Because Rodney didn't show up to the tournament, Brian didn't show up to the tournament, Perry didn't show up to the tournament, Craig didn't show up to the tournament, Paul didn't show up to the tournament.
Yeah, I mean...
Don't get me wrong, I will cheer for PBI any day, but here we are in region, and where's PBI?
Yeah, and, well, Jada's here. I don't want to hear it.
Well, I'm saying PBI because Jada is going to play the winner of this in Grand Finals.
Sure. They should be cheering him on. Yeah, there. You also mentioned PGH Neo is the same region. I understand that the Kent State people must still be at the game. They didn't quite make it out to the tournament.
Jeffy had to visit his grandma.
Okay.
Which is more important than this, and he didn't
Not
know
by
it
all
was
means.
Happening supposedly. And also, there was a bowling retournament.
Oh, sure.
That I also did not know was happening. It was announced after us.
Sure.
And also, there was a Freckfest. And
wow.
That Frecky announced that he was going to host the tournament Saturday night for Labor Day. Which I also feel like we were announced ahead of time. So, like, don't get me wrong. I love Neo, but I am genuinely a little surprised that not many more Neo people.
Oh, see, that's interesting. I'm, of course, not surprised.
The only thing is that, like, I'm also not going to see these Neo people next week. Because I'm going to Cincinnati as much as I can.
Are you going to Smash and Splash?
No.
It's
not Smash and Splash, it's Riptide.
Oh,
so I gotta go
whatever.
Piss my fucking.
30 for Steve.
Piss my bladder out.
The epic.